Hey everybody, it is Jennifer with Magic Monthly
and my blank wall and blank shelves.
But join me today as we have some theme park nostalgia and get into some really cool products slash an unboxing that I'm really excited to share with you guys. Okay, so as you know, I am in the process of moving. We are supposed to close on our house this week, so it's just been like a whole lot of life just going on. It's been crazy. Okay, so the first product that I want to share with you guys, a company reached out to me on Instagram called Broadway Soaps on Etsy. And yes, I'm going to put all of their information down below. And what they do is they sell an E.T. the Ride based fragrance line. They have a fragrance oil, a soap, a room spray. So he reached out to me and, would you like to try our product and see if you like it? And I was like, sure. You know, I love that smell. So he sent me a 2 ounce room spray to test for you guys and let you know what I think. So if you buy this, normally it's a 4 ounce spray, but this is just a sample, a 2 ounce sample that he sent me. But he did send it to me free for review. So I wanted to try it out and let you guys know what I think. And all I can say is, the second that I got this, I got in my car, I got the mail, got in my car, I sprayed everything down, and I got all the nostalgia feels. It is the closest thing to the ride that I have ever smelt without being in that bicycle on the ride. I just can't explain to you guys how good it is. It literally smells like walking through a magical, misty forest. It's so good. Anyway, so I'm super excited about that. I really, really recommend that if you are a fan of E.T. the Ride, or if you're just a fan of E.T., or if you're a fan of theme park smells in general, and you want to sort of have that moment where, you know, it's the middle of the work week and everything is stressful, life is stressful, but you want to kind of reminisce and go to a different place for a second, really check them out. I've also been so kind to give me a code for you guys. This doesn't help me. I don't get any kickback from this or anything. It's only good for you guys. 15% off. And if you're interested in getting a product from them, that code is Magic Monthly. I'll put that on screen and I will put the description down below. And that will get you 15% off. There's also a direct link to include that code and I will include that below. What's really amazing about this product is that he is offering a 100% satisfaction guarantee, basically. If you get this and you are not happy with the smell or this just doesn't take you back or whatever, because we do all smell things differently. Smells are different for everybody. And, you know, you may not have the same sort of connection to it that I have. He will give you a full refund. So it is zero risk and it is amazing. It's so good. So if you just feel like walking through a magical forest, I really recommend you check them out. And again, that's Broadway Soaps on Etsy. All the information will be down below. Now, I also for you guys today have a Wishes Candle Co. Unboxing, if you will. I guess it's technically a haul, but we are going to be unboxing it because it's a mystery to me. This is a sale they had going for St. Patty's Day this year, and they basically offered 8 ounce mystery candles for $15 each. They are a mystery. I have no idea what they are, what the theme is, what the smell is, or whatever. So this candle company is a candle company that makes Disney-inspired scents, Disney World, Disney theme-inspired scents. And they actually come with a little pin inside. I've seen some unboxings of the pins. It's not really an unboxing, I guess. I've seen some people pull out the pins and share what they are, and some of them are really cute. I don't think that all of them are tradable because I think some have been scrappers. If you're not into pin collecting, none of that means anything to you. If you are into pin collecting, then you know a heck of a lot more about it than I do because I don't know much. It's an expensive hobby I've never been able to afford. But the candles are really popular with Disney fans because they have hit the mark. I have not tried them yet. I have tried another Disney candle company that I have shared on my channel. But this Disney candle company is new to me. So I was very excited to get the mystery edition. Those were $15 each, those candles, and I got 4. So we're gonna hop on in here. I obviously won't be able to show you the pin because you have to burn them and the pin's like buried deep down in the wax. Since this is my first exposure to Wishes Candle Company, I thought that I would open this with you guys and we would check out the scents and see what we think. All right, so they do a really good job wrapping these up. Very first one is a white candle, and I bring that up because I think they go extra special with some of their looks and colors and things like that. And it is in like a mason jar, and this is called Himeji Castle. Himeji? And here is that. This is also exclusive to what I've seen with Wishes Candle Company, and they really glitter up these candles. So that's exciting. So let's give it a smell. I'm having a hard time sort of saying what this is meant to smell like. It smells good. It's very subtle. It kind of has a cottony smell. So I did, I had a quick search around Google, and it looks like Himeji Castle is a castle in Japan, which is a very frequently visited landmark, if I'm understanding this correctly. So I don't really know what that has to do with Disney. I don't really get the connection, but I've never been to Tokyo Disney, so I'm not sure. So if you know, please let me know in the comments down below. What am I missing here? How is this connected to Disney? What is the obvious thing, I'm sure, that is just blowing past me? I would love to know. So the next thing that I got from them is this color, and it is the Tea Caddy is the name of this one. And tea, I automatically think of Alice in Wonderland. That doesn't mean that it is, but that's what I think of. And it also is glittery and beautiful. That smells very good. It smells kind of like a garden. I think I detect a hint of rose in there. So I have a inclination towards Alice in Wonderland. I think maybe this is a tea party in the garden. It smells really good. I really like it. It's gonna be really good for spring. So the next one is also kind of this brown tea color, and this is called Shipwrecked. Now, is this from Pirates? Is this from something else? I don't know. I'll try to look online, and when I'm editing, I'll put on the screen. Also, I just want to warn you guys, there is a piece of glass right here that kind of sticks out. I don't think it's sharp enough to actually injure yourself unless you really go for it. But just be aware, I guess, that that is something you should look for on the bottom of glass candles. Ugh, these are absolutely beautiful. I will say that. They're really, really pretty. And this smells, this has a very oceany smell. Do you ever, when you smell ocean candles or ocean-based products, doesn't it have like a real cologne sort of smell? Because that's what this sort of smells like. It smells like a very clean cologne. It's fresh, it's breezy, but it's slightly too masculine to be like a feminine perfume. But I definitely think this is ocean scented. So this may be Pirates inspired or something like that. Maybe Peter Pan. We have the last one here. Let me rip into this. And this is also going to be the old label. And this, oh, you know what? This said Reflections of China is this last one, and it is this yellow. But I'm just realizing the Himeji Castle may be based on Epcot because there is a Japan pavilion. So I may have just solved my own mystery because I think this one is probably based on the China pavilion. And it is this pretty yellow. And let's give this a smell. Oh, this glitter is awesome. Wow, this has a very unique fragrance. Almost, I can almost hit it. It's got some cinnamony smell. Vanilla. It smells kind of like Michael's, especially at Christmas time. If you've ever gone to Michael's or like Hobby Lobby, that's what it smells like. It's really good. I'm going to try and see if I can look online again to find out what's meant to be the fragrance. But this is really good. It does kind of smell a bit Christmassy, but I wonder if that's just in my head. All right, guys, so that's it for me. I wanted to share this Wishes Candle Co. mystery unboxing. If you're a fan of this candle company, if you're a fan of Disney-inspired scents, definitely check these out. And as I said, the E.T. scent, if you like the E.T. the Ride, you definitely want to check that out. I think I'm probably going to end up putting this in my car because it just takes me away to such a magical place. So yeah. All right, guys, that's it for me. And I hope everybody's doing great. And I will see you guys later. Bye.